or Anubis ministers. Going back for ammo. Oh, what does... Oh, God, it's the Heresy Arc. Jack for hell.
One of those jerk wizards.
Still alive? Yes, he's still alive. He's dead at all, my God.
Oh my God, what the Christ. Man, it is not even fair. Look at this. Look at this.
Elevator's closing. Get back in.
Shit, now what? Hey, it's a couch. So what happens if you don't get in the elevator?
You die.
Oh.
Oh, hey, Mario Land 1 music. Well, okay, I guess Barons of Hell are... Not quite Cybruisers. Oh God, they out of... Oh, I can't go up that way yet.
That shit is just ain't not even fair.
They just keep coming!
I just want to mention that the song that I'm listening to right now is called Run For Your Life.
Still more. This way.
This is some bull-ass shit, I tell you what.
Fourth wave, oh God. The doors didn't open.
Oh, down here. Great.
Yeah, you want some? Get some of this. Have some hot lead. You're never gonna get me up here, demon. Oh, god damn it. Yes, you are. Somebody's given up. That's right, hot lead injections for all of you. Come and get your vitamins. Come and get your minerals. All demons need their... All demons need their nutrition. God damn it. Next floor. Tools, hardware, keys to super weapon, Nazi shitheads.
Hey, it's Wolfenstein. Sweet. This rules.
Mein Leben.
Mein Leben.
I bought the iPhone version of Wolfenstein 3D that John Carmack released, and now I like can't play it without an auto map. I never realized like how much of a pain in the dick it is to play without an auto map. Time to rock and roll. I mean, like, I'd played it before just fine, but after playing it with an auto map, it's like impossible to play it without.
Holy crap, they just keep spawning.
Alt! Hammerzeit!
Elevator is closing.
Oh, no.
Next wave.
What? What is this?
What the hell?
Wait, this is the large hellfighter, but it's upside down.
Oh my god, I can't believe this.
This is ridiculous.
Well, I guess that's why they call it the ultimate hell collider.
But since it's the opposite, wouldn't it be the heaven collider?
No, this is just another aspect of hell.
Joke.
Get out of love.
Just another one of China. Another one of China's many thousands of hells. The hell of the upside down enemies. What I give for rage.
On the couch with some ladies.
Side bruisers again. Yep. Ow, you shot me, you a-hole. Time to rock and roll.
Let's rock. 2, 1, Banzai!
The hell is this? Circle strafe party.
Another one of those things, whatever they are. Oh God. Or at least it wasn't one of those eyesores that killed me. Next thing you know, there's gonna be 3 spider masterminds. Oh god, more eyesores aren't there. It doesn't matter, Belphegor got me. Holy shit. Oh!
Hey, guys.
I hate these things. They just never die. Resistance. The hell was that? Oh, holy crap.
Hey guys, what's going on in this thing?
The thing. Cycloids. Watch out for the next wave.
Hey, cool. There's like no... Hey, gotta get in the elevator. Only 18 monsters, which means they're gonna be fucking doozies.
Oh, God. So that's what they are. Fucking Here come some more cultists.
Are these from Rise of the Triad?
I think they're from Blood.
Oh.
Remember, the warlocks die first. One. Oh, God.
Uh-oh. So what are those things from? Oh.
Yeah, I haven't played that. I have Blade Strife very much.
I need to play
more
of Strife,
no.
Apparently. Because what I've played of it is really fun.
Avatars, but we really know they're just the Heresy arc. 9 times.
Man, they're shooting into the elevator now. Can't even get out.
Hurry, you guys! Into the elevator!
Time to rock and roll. $5 says the last wave is here.
Huh?
It's a lich!
One might say this is the wrath of the Lich King. Video game joke. He has a lot of hit points.
I was going to say, I think it's Sandro, but oh well. I play too much Might and Magic.
Whoa.
A bone dragon, oh my god, I haven't seen one of those yet.
Whoa.
Watch out for that killer. Watch out for that first step outside the elevator.
Watch out for that first step. It's a doozy.
Exactly. Hey, what's in here? Absolutely nothing. Lich is back again.
Oh no, there's a hole.
There's a hole in the middle of the dungeon.
Has that always been there and I just now noticed it?
Yep. Why wow. Do you think I said watch that first step?
Fifth place, not too bad.
Second place, neat.